to the physio well. Today's class is going to be a super quick glute based strength class. So we're going to fire up around the outer aspects of your hips, the glute max, and also really kind of get the core working as well, of course. So yeah, all you're going to need is your mat. So let's get started. Let's come down onto your hands and knees to begin with. I'm just going to do a few quick cat-cows. So rounding your spine up, dropping the spine back down, breathing out as you curl up, breathing in as you release and go the other way. And then come back to that neutral position. You're going to come down onto your forearms. So your elbows are under your shoulders, your knees are under your hips. We're going to really draw in through that core. We're going to start off with the left leg, keeping the left knee bent. We're just going to push that knee up to the ceiling and back down, keeping your knee bent, keeping your foot flexed. So just really firing up through that glute max, getting into some hip extension. All the time focusing on your breath and keeping that core engaged. Do another two and one, and now we're going to come into some rotation. Same leg, just taking that leg out to the side, keeping the knee bent. Trying not to twist through the spine, keeping those hips level. Another two and another one, and then kicking that leg back up. We're going to come into some nice big circles. Three, four, five, and the other way. For five, four, three, two, one, and then back down. Let's come onto the other side. So again, really getting that core engaged, nice straight spine. Kicking that right leg up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, another 5, 3, 2, 1, and then kicking that leg up, circle around for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and the other way for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Good. Let's now turn over. We're going to come onto your back. So just start in a nice comfortable position, hands on your hips. And you're just going to start tilting your pelvis forward and back. And then settle in that neutral position. We're going to lift your heels slightly closer to your bottom. And then pushing through your heels, arms by your side, lift those hips up and down for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold. Now we're going to take those legs out and in for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Now let's work on one leg. So we're going to push your right leg up to the sky. Keep that left foot grounded, arms by your side. We're going to lift up and down through that left leg for 10, 9, 5, 3, 2, 1, and then let's swap. Left leg high to the sky, grounding through that right heel, up and down for 10. Let's go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. All right, let's come up into standing. Okay, so we're going to start standing nice and tall. We're going to step back with your left leg, keeping the back leg straight to begin with. Shoulders over your hips, core engaged. We're going to start by bending that back knee, sweeping both arms forward. And you can do little mini dips or come really low. Whatever feels comfortable for another 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now we're going to lean forward, take all the weight on that right leg, and then lift that back leg up for 10. Tap, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then hold that leg there. Reach your arms forward for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Amazing. Let's swap sides. Right leg back, and we're going to come down into a lunge, sweeping your arms forward for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then take all your weight on that front leg and lift that right leg up and down for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold. Reach those arms forward for 10, 5, and release back down. All right, let's come back down onto your backs. Okay, so keeping those heels nice and close, we're going to lift back up into that bridge. Hold that position. We're going to lift that right leg up and cycle down for 5, 4, 3. Keep squeezing through that left glute. 2, 1, reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Left leg up, cycle down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Release. Coming into a little stretch, ankle over your knee, bringing that left knee up, stretching out the right glute, and just hold, breathe, and relax. It's amazing how such a sort of short amount of time can really get you fired up. I'm already feeling hot and a little bit out of breath. So I hope you feel like you've had a good workout too. Let's swap legs. Left ankle over right knee, bring that right knee up to your chest. And again, just breathe into that stretch. It just shows you how you really don't need to carve out huge amounts of time in your day to do some really effective exercise. And sometimes just 10, 15 minutes can really make a difference. And now let's cross both knees over, bring them both up, just coming into a slightly different stretch into the glutes, onto the outside of your hips. And swap, squeezing those knees into your chest. All right, we're done.